My team and I at the Street Life Project evaluated UC Berkeley's campus for its great public spaces. Here is Cal Day, in which we see the best time to evaluate public spaces. Let us first begin by looking at Sather Gate. This is the choke point to campus and the entrance to all of the events on Cal Day. Many people pass through it, and it's a great time to advertise some of the prime items of campus, like clubs and whatnot, as seen by the tents on the side. It grips the attention of the individual passing by. They get to see what's going on. You want to put these tents in locations along places where people walk. We found that people walk where there are places to walk, like on the sidewalks. This groundbreaking research was discovered when looking at this one shot here. We found that people walk where there are places to walk. And then, you know, after walking, you get tired, you sit down. And, you know, people are listening to someone here, so we found that people sit where there are places to sit. Now, people will sit anywhere. People are very adaptable. People like to sit wherever they can. People sit on grass. People sit on grass in the middle of a road on campus to eat stuff. This is not uncommon, especially on a crowded day like Cal Day. People do not sit in the middle of a plaza, but they do sit on benches. This seems intuitive, but you'd be surprised how much we got paid to do this. Now, the one thing about plazas is our team and I, or me and some people, you know, wink wink, we spent 3 days evaluating this plaza. Now here, you can see that there are no people sitting in the middle plaza, but they are sitting on the sides of the plaza. Now, the middle of the plaza is a stage for the performer, and no one here wants to perform. But people do like talking, and they sit along the sides or stand along the sides and talk. This is not uncommon, as we see throughout campus. Now here, people are sitting where there are places to sit on a ledge here, or a ledge by a fountain. This fountain's off, so it's nice and dry. This one's on, but you aren't wet because this is a good fountain. She looks lovely. You can also sit on rocks. It's not a bad thing to sit on. You can also sit on a bench. This bench is not occupied, you know, because of one reason, and this is what we found to be protesters. And protesters are very annoying. They cause a lot of chaos in the public space, particularly when you have to construct barricades to deter chaos. You know, the police sit around the barricades, causing a surprise to the passerby, disrupting the flow of traffic. But the good thing about barricades is they provide a place to sit. People sit where there are places to sit. This is marvelous adaptation of man. What we do notice here is that people are not sitting in the middle of the glade, as it is not 420, but we would expect them to be there. People do sit on the sides under the trees, and this is because it's a nice shady area. You can see some people walking on the sidewalk here. It's what you do on sidewalks. Look at the guy walk over there. Oh, here's some people sitting in the space. Nice day, nice day. Here's some people sitting, looking out, doing things. There's the bell tower, yay. So, I hope you enjoyed our little look into UC Berkeley's public spaces on Cal Day.